Everybody, so today, as you can tell from the title above, that it says that I am hosting a contest with beautybridge.com. So if you don't know who beautybridge.com is, they are a online retailer and they sell women's fragrance, men's fragrance, bath products and makeup and skincare, anything that you can imagine. A few of the products that they have, I will list a few of them really quick. They have Bare Essentials, they have Ahava, they also have fragrances from like Beyonce, they have Borghese makeup, Burberry perfume, Calvin Klein perfume. They also do a few items from Dermalogica, which is a really nice skincare brand. They do offer a few Too Faced products. They have a natural kit, they have lots of eyeshadow kits, and everything on there is really reasonably priced. It is discounted from them, so you guys do get it cheaper than, say, going off of Too Faced website or Bare Essentials website. So if you go ahead and click the link down below, it will tell you all about beautybridge.com. They have over 100 different brands to choose from. Some more brands, let's see, they have Ed Hardy, they also have Glow Minerals. I've heard a lot of people talk about Glow Minerals lately. My favorite one on here is that they have the Go Smile Kits. So if you're looking to whiten your teeth, they have a really good discounted price on Go Smile products. So really go on there and check to see like what they have. Okay, so now on for the fun part. So Beauty Bridge, a lady on there, she asked me if I would like to host this contest for you guys. And I said definitely, that you guys are my subscribers. And this is one way that I can give back to you guys, and they're totally sponsoring it, so that is so awesome. So really quick, the rules are you must be a subscriber of mine, you must be 18 years of older or older. Also, all you have to do is write down in the comments below, once you have gone to their website, go ahead and pick one item off of their website that you would like to win. That is $50 or under. So say you want to have the Go Smile kit, and there's probably one on there for like $29.99. Go ahead and write on underneath this video, just write Go Smile, and I don't know if you need to put the price, but you could go ahead and put the price, that way I know. Go ahead and put the price, the product name that you want, and the brand who it's by. And then you guys, I will just randomly select somebody and you guys will get a $50 product or less for free. And you guys will get it sent to you by beautybridge.com. Now, I am really sorry that this is only open to the US residents. I really do apologize, but don't worry, I will be having a contest really soon on my own channel for you guys, so it'll be open to everybody. Alright, so this contest will be going on for 14 days, that is 2 weeks, that's all you guys get. So I will upload it tonight, and once it goes live, you can start entering your comments, and please only enter once, that way I can check who is who, and please make sure you are a subscriber, I will be checking. And then also, since it's only going for 14 days, once I get back from my vacation, the following Tuesday, which will be Tuesday the 19th, I will end the contest completely, and then probably either Tuesday the 19th or Wednesday the 20th, I will announce the winner, and so be sure to check out for that video to see who wins. And then here's the other cool thing, that if you are not picked, the lady that I am working with from beautybridge.com, she is so sweet. She is letting me have a coupon code for you guys to receive, I believe it's about maybe 10% off, and I believe it is YouTube10, so YouTube10. If I am wrong on that, I will have an annotation right here, or I will have it down below. So still, you guys can still receive a discount off of a discounted awesome products. So go ahead and start entering, and I would like to see everybody enter and just go on there and see what product you would like to win, and I will announce it in 2 weeks. So have fun with this, and I will be talking to you all soon. Have a good day. Bye.